Did you see that, though?
Yeah, I don't know. That came out of nowhere.
It's just not worth your while for you to pursue legal action.
Well, it's like I told you, remember? Like, I wasn't in the wrong because...
Okay, you don't need to explain it to me. I'm just scheduling a date and getting used to the system.
Okay, sorry.
I mean, the thing is, like, I didn't actually see what happened.
What do you mean?
There is no body cam footage. And there's no dash cam footage either. It's a monumental task to overturn a cop's testimony.
I'm not making a big deal out of it. It's just not that hard to figure out.
Do you remember when I asked, did you see that? And you said you did.
It's fine. It's totally fine.
It's fine. So everything's fine.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Yes. Yeah. You are practical and reserved, but very ambitious. Very loving and affectionate. You prefer a steady pattern way of life.
Hey, whose dishes are these?
It's been quite a month.
But I'm not gonna pay to have people lie to me.
Everything is fine. I swear, I don't think I need to apologize.
Address is the same. We have the same birthday.
They shouldn't be able to do that, but they can, and they do, and when they do it, you know, what can you do about it? There's nothing we can do about it, so.